Also breaking right now, CMPD investigating an early morning shooting. This happening in North Charlotte. Officers say a man was shot on Glenlee Commons Drive. This is just off of Sunset Road, and it happened not too long ago, around 4:15 this morning. Now, we do know that the victim's injuries are non-life-threatening. That's the good news, but we are working to find out if police have made any arrests at this point.